Something is not right.
I love a challenge.
Hey, Silver, you look a little down. Thinking about how badly I'm gonna beat you in the next race?
What? Oh, no. I'm thinking about something else.
Come on, man. Get your head in the game. I'm totally gonna make you look silly out there. You wanna win, right?
Right, yeah. Okay. Winning. You ever have one of those feelings? Like
you're about to get your car fed to you by a blue hedgehog? No, never.
I'm not hungry, but thanks.
Wow, dude. You take all the fun out of trash talking. Gonna own you, Silver.
Okay.
No, you're supposed to say, in your dreams, Sonic.
In your dreams, Sonic.
Too late. The moment's passed.
No more waiting. Time to race.
Eager to annihilate enemies.
Well played.
Thank you. Good job out there, Silver. I said, good job out there.
What? Oh, thanks.
Every race reveals more information. Transmitting data now.
I'm ready to roll.
I'm detecting some strange telemetric signals coming from the DARPA.
What are telemetrics?
It's all our racing information, especially information about our teamwork. The Gunpa's been broadcasting it out after each race to an unknown receiver.
Who wants to bet the receiver is Eggman?
It's getting harder and harder not to tell that Tanuki to take a hike and bail on this race.
Easy there, big guy. You don't want to blow a gasket.
Right now, I kind of do. Teamwork. We'll show him teamwork.
Let's get the show on the road.
My engine is hot.
Let's do it.
Out of my way.
Good boost, buddy.
need anything?
Does everybody think that Mr. Paw is telling our secrets to Eggman?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because they're both evil, conniving super scientists with funny mustaches?
I have a funny mustache. Does that make me evil? Froggy would think of all this.
I'm so ready, it's stupid!
I think the Tanuki is nice.
Big, you're driving me crazy with this stuff. The guy is clearly in cahoots with Eggman.
Mr. Paw works with wisps, and wisps only like nice people.
I hadn't thought about that, but Big's right. Those wisps are working with Dodonpa. Maybe he is a good guy.
Wait, I'm right?
This next race is mine for sure.
That sounds right.
Let's go. I'm in it to win it. Leader.
Sorry, Tails.
Eggman's a pretty crummy racer. If he's cheating, he's pretty bad at it.
But if he's trying to lose, he's really good at it.
What are we waiting for?
Eager to win.
Harder than that.